Ben, let's get ready.
Thank you.
What a pleasure to have you here to be playing this this town. Ithaca is one of the very first places that Little Feet played. I want to say it was in 1970 because we went down to New York after that gig. I drove a station wagon like Gene Hackman out of the French Connection. It's my first time in New York. I go, how do you drive down here? I'm like a surfer from California. Okay, Gene Hackman, cutting people off. And I kind of held it back when I got back to other places. But yeah, Ithaca was a cool place to begin the game with. So thank you. I'm from Waco, Texas. We're going to do a Texas song with Fred Tackett. And she put together.
Sometimes,
Down to New Orleans about a month ago, maybe less. And back in the day, we had the pleasure of Lowell brought in this Alex Saint to Los Angeles. He did a little tour with him. What a great honor to meet that man. This is one of his songs. It's called On Your Way Down. Thank you. This is a request night. I was surprised by this next request, to be honest with you. I was grateful for it. It's a song I wrote when I was a kid. I'm still a kid at heart, sort of.
Yeah.
For those wondering what this stand I'm looking at is up here, and this is not one of those songs, but a few years ago, I wrote 20 songs with Robert Hunter. I was in there writing so quickly, I never could possibly remember the lyrics that he had. And the same thing's kind of true of Little Feat's lyrics in general. There's a lot in this stuff, and not only musically, but lyrically as well. This is a tune written in Texas at my folks' house in Moody, or near Moody, Texas. It's called Red Street Money. With you and me, going to the night. Thank you.
Thank you.
in Chicago.
Woo!
Thank you. Sam Clayton over there in the Congress. Somebody yelled this one out earlier. Let me play it.
That's it. Willin!
Hey, Fred, what key is this one? Key of D. Musicologist at North Disney, key of D. Thank you.
Satisfied most of the time. I'm a girl.
one of my favorite Paul Bears. Hey man, I got to tell this guy. I'll let you guys in on something. So when we get to this Dixie Chicken solo of mine, let's go on a little excursion, Tony. A wee bit, and I'll bring us back into the realm of the count off and the reality. But we'll get some ice solo. I want to take off a little bit.
Thank you.
kindly. Most broken down music in the world. We have a new face out here. You guys heard him earlier. He apparently knocked your socks off. Jack Broadbent. Thanks, mate.
Oh,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Seriously, thanks everybody. Oh, terrific. Yeah.